British Jasmine, British Jasmine. Where have you been? I've been worried about you. Your cousin, Princess Amira, is visiting you. Yes. Cousin, how are you? Why are your arms dirty? And look at your hair. Oh no, we need to fix it. Oh cousin, you will not believe what I have just seen outside the palace walls. Children running around, different spices, and old, brightly colored pots. I also met the kindest person who saved me when I was running away from the mean fruit seller. Oh no, why did you go outside? Oh pray, tell me what more you saw outside. Performers? You know, the one who does music? Or a fire eater? Oh gosh, don't read the curiosity of British Jasmine. What do you mean, fruit seller? Are you okay? Look at your dirty clothes. See what happens when you go out? It's dangerous out there. But I just wanted to see what's outside the palace. Remember the stories you read to me before going to bed? The busy markets, colorful pathways, and wonderful music. I want to see it all. But it's safer in the palace. I'm sure your father, the Sultan, will give you everything you want. Just make a wish and your father will give it to you. But I just don't want to have it. I want to go to it and do it myself. I want to help them, be with them, and know them. I want a whole new Agrabah. Yes, girls can do so much more. Do not listen to your cousin, Princess Jasmine. That is not what a princess should do.
Hey, mommy. Cute nila.
What good is it to be a princess if my heart's wish never comes true? Why must a princess always be like this? Dress up, smile, and wave to everyone. If only I can be the next sultan. I also agree that princesses can be more than just a princess. I fully support you with what you want. I too want to be free and travel the world just like what you wish. You see, I'm not alone in this dream of mine. I hope we can help each other someday. But I also hope for cousin. Alas, I must bid farewell. For I must return to the safety of my own castle. But I hope someday I can be as brave as you are in trying to experience new things outside.